Man, find some wise man. Making a murderer. What's that?
At this time, the court will read the verdicts. On count one, the verdict reads as follows. We, the jury, find the defendant, Stephen A. Avery, guilty of first-degree intentional homicide as charged in the first count of the information.
Found guilty when they really innocent. The whole court case wasn't making any sense. Now they spend their life trying to prove they innocent. I believe they innocent. They really innocent, man. Bossland. Yo, I watched the documentary about 7 times. It gave me chills, I shed some tears, cause you could tell they lying. They already lost so many years, but they felt like mine. I don't know how everybody but the judge could see the signs. You couldn't see the signs, how could you be this blind? Cause that ain't right, you take a life that can't be rewind. I give my love and support to Steve Avery. They took 18 years of your life, man, that seemed crazy. Man, that would seem crazy, I would lose my mind. Getting charged for some crimes that wasn't mine. I wrote the song just to let you know you're not alone. You and Brandon got support, man, y'all coming home. I hope y'all coming home, if not there's something wrong. Y'all need justice, I hope justice don't take too long. Just stay strong, hopefully it won't take too long. Just stay strong, hopefully it won't take too long. Found guilty when they really innocent. The whole court case wasn't making any sense. Now they spend their life trying to prove they innocent. I believe they innocent, they really innocent, man. Found guilty when they really innocent. The whole court case wasn't making any sense. Now they spend their life trying to prove they innocent. I believe they innocent, they really innocent. Let's listen to the truth, let's focus on the facts. They made a murderer, the evidence is just a trap. They couldn't prove that he sexually assaulted her. Confession that Brandon gave him was only cause they brought it up. Wasn't a fair case, wasn't a fair trial. When it's you against the state, it's never fair grounds. They seem deceitful, so much evil, don't trust these people. They lied straight to our face on the first case. How could they lie? It's under oath. I wonder though, what would you do if you thought the truth would never show? Frame a murder or a rape and place evidence, cause you know you'll get away. What was the fingerprints in the truck? What was the blood in the trailer? If they say the girl was cut, why would you burn a body but not burn the truck? Why? Cause a cop knows to always cover up. Found guilty when they really innocent. The whole court case wasn't making any sense. Now they spend their life trying to prove they innocent. I believe they innocent, they really innocent, man. Found guilty when they really innocent. The whole court case wasn't making any sense. Now they spend their life trying to prove they innocent. I believe they innocent, they really innocent, man. Look, see, you know it's crazy, man. Can't even trust our own government. Can't trust our justice system. Can't trust the people that supposed to be in charge, man. So who do you trust? Stephen and Brandon, man. Y'all deserve a fair trial, man. Y'all deserve a fair shake. If y'all didn't do it, y'all deserve to be free, man. Nobody should be locked up on charges that they didn't commit. So many inconsistencies in this case that need to be addressed. We need to focus on addressing them and getting justice for Stephen and Brendan. Let's get justice. Let's make things right. Got my support, man. All the way from Madison, Wisconsin. Let's go. Bossland.